Hello guys, so it's like 7:30 in the morning and it's brightened up a bit, but have a very exciting place to be today. Didn't even open my car. We're going horse riding. Don't even know where it's at, to be honest. So as I was saying before, I got a phone call. I think it's like Riders Park or something. And right now I'm at 7-Eleven because a friend's getting breakfast. So it's about like an hour and a half drive, or like an hour drive. So I've never driven more than 45 minutes, I think. Yeah, so this is gonna be interesting. We're all on our red P, so we can only take one person. That's why so inefficient, but like, I guess we have to do what we gotta do. This is so exciting. I haven't been since primary school. Like, we'll go on camps to like Wilson's Prom or something, and then we'll ride horses, and it was so much fun, except the part where they like pee all over you. Like, well, not all over you, they pee in front of you, and then it like splashes onto, like from the horse, splashes onto you, and it's really gross, but like, apart from that, it's so much fun. The weather's not too bad. It's not too cold. I mean, it's a little bit cold, but like, it's better than raining and everything. So, oh, I'm so excited.
Hi guys, okay. We're here.
Okay. Y'all are bullshitting. She is the safest driver out of all of you.
I didn't. Seriously. I was trying not to.
You
speak.
Were
so close to me, and this person there.
You were behind me.
Jody, you kept on going different speed. You were 1 minute 110. You were next minute 100, less than 90 next minute.
Yeah, I don't want to speed.
Out of all of you. Like, seriously, like, hey, y'all are insane.
You guys don't know the direction.
You want to be here on time.
You don't want to die on the way.
Finally here. Let me find some horsies.
Horsies.
Say hi, guys.
Hi. Oh my goodness.
It's a video, guys. Are we guys bringing in?
Are we guys bringing in? Probably
a drink bottle. You gonna bring a drink bottle on your horse?
Are you gonna
hold
it?
It's gonna be 3.5 hours. I'm thirsty.
Heck, okay, well, I'm gonna drink some of your
horse. I'm sick.
I don't care. All right, I'm sick.
Bye.
Karina's not coming in. She's fearful of these little horsey. Are you scared?
Oh. There's a cat.
There's a cat.
Over in the screen shed that's over here, there's a form to raise and fill out.
Feels like really dry.
How do you feel?
Excited.
Have you ridden one before?
Like in a zoo?
That doesn't count. Look at here. Wait, turn to the side. Can you see?
What?
Does she look weird?
Wait, how do you?
Oh,
this is. Ah! Can we find one?
What size is yours?
Got here. Now we're just getting our helmets, and then we're gonna go on the horse show. So exciting! How weird do I look right now? Hi, Karina.
Hello.
Yes, I'm the first one on the horse.
Here's my little horsey.
It's a little Dalmatian white and black. My friends are still over there somewhere. This one's Chico, and Chico doesn't have any friends. Apparently, no other horses like him. So we did a little trot or canter before, and now we're just going back to walking. I've got my friends behind me. Yes. I love my horse. It goes really fast like the other ones. Some of them don't like trotting or cantering, and then you have to keep beating them as they still don't move, but my horse is good. There you go. Sorry for the shaky camera. Because I want a horse.
Yeah.
Look at all that sweat.
Oh, that sweat.
We're done. How long did we go for? Like 2 hours? Hey, how do you guys feel about that? Do you guys like it? Are you like in a thing really?
Yeah, cool?
Yeah, so painful.
I realized how unflexible I am. I was trying to get off the horse and I was like, yeah, I'll take it when you
do it. That beautiful horse. Best horse. Stopping at Macca's. What are you indulging on? Please introduce us to this combo.
Dip. Dip. Sip.
And Whitney agrees apparently.
Holy
Hello, so that was an extremely long day, only because I had to drive like endlessly for like three hours at a time. It was just so tiring. I've never driven so long. The amount of cars that was passing me, because I was trying to stay within the speed limit, it was so intense. Just going at 110, and then all these cars are like flying past me that must have been at least 120. Going crazy. So I went home, had a bit of a snack, and now I'm going to the gym. So I think that's a wrap of today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It was so much fun, like cantering and trotting, even though like my thighs, inner thighs are so sore right now. So worth it, because it was so much fun. Like, haven't ridden a horse for so long, but damn, I had a really good horse. Her name was Chico, and she was a little cheeky thing. She had no friends. None of the other horses were friends. Loved to eat so much though. Every single stop, every single opportunity, it was sticking its head right into the bush. All good fun. So thank you guys so much for following me today. And if you haven't subscribed already, click that button just down there, and also give it a like if you also love horse riding. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. I can only do one hand piece because I'm holding the phone with my other hand.